everybody. Let's go to the beach.
I don't think that's a very good idea, young lady. There's been a series of unrelated seaweed deaths all along the North Pacific coast. It's right here in print.
Perhaps your expertise will be helpful at the beach.
Yeah, all you right. Being a marine biologist and everything.
That sounds like it could be a very good idea.
Well, come on, let's go.
If I've seen one seaweed, I've seen them all.
I'll just leave my solitaire game. Get your towels, everybody.
Going in the water. Come on, let's go.
Oh, I have a menacing feeling about the water today. You go ahead.
All right.
A menacing
I think after we finish lunch, we should go out looking again.
The search was inconclusive. She was such a good person. She was such a great person.
Well, where are your shorts?
I feel so bad.
We're gonna take
my
I wish they would have searched a little longer. She was such a beautiful girl. I'm gonna miss her.
All we found was these Levi's cut-off shorts. We should have never came to the beach in the first place, so what are we gonna do now?
Seaweed on them.
I need to go get some yeet.
Looks like this once before. It was on the Sci-Fi Channel, 1948.
I have a theory. The RJ's rental company's been dumping in the bay. Many weird things have happened along the shoreline. Many people have been missing.
Strain of seaweed. Powered by the pollution of tobacco.
I'll drink to that.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, Sam. I've never experienced anything like this. None of the books, none of the theories I've ever come across. I don't know what to do. You've had more experience of this. Tell me the truth.
You can't handle the truth. Rock smashes seaweed. That's how to kill it.
Let's go get the slimy vegetation.